in a...
What is your policy to address gender equality?
What is your policy on infrastructure, education, and health?
You will not by my vote!
It is very important as voters that our role does not end at the ballot box. After the elections, we have a civic duty to hold our newly elected leaders accountable to their promises and government's policies.